Hey guys, it's Allie here, and I realize I'm a day late, but I had a lot to do yesterday. Now I'm homesick, so I'm making my my assignments for Sunday. I was gonna do something cool and show you guys how to make a snowball, but it's freezing outside. Like I went to school this morning and then I almost fainted in math class. So, and then I tried to phone my mom, but I realized she had to work emergency today. So I had to walk a kilometer in this freezing cold, get on a train, take the train, get on a bus, take the bus, get off the bus, and walk 5 minutes through like 2 feet of snow home. That's how I normally get home anyway. So I had to get home on my own without passing out or puking. And yeah, it was difficult, but now I'm home and I don't want to go back outside, so I hope this works for you. So I'm going to teach you how to do math. We are going to do some algebra, and I'm going to teach you all how to find x. Step number one, get some paper. Step two, get a pencil. It's good to have an eraser and a pencil sharpener as well. Step three, draw a triangle, preferably a right angle triangle. I don't know what it's called in English, so yeah. By the way, I apologize for my awful hair and pajama pants. Anyway, now that you have your triangle drawn, you are going to pick an angle to find. Make sure that you pick two measurements for two of the sides as well. Otherwise you can't find x. Then what would you do? You wouldn't have x, that's why. Now, here's what you do. To solve the problem, step number one, circle x. Step number two, draw an arrow towards x. And finally, write the following words. Out on your next math test, because that's what I always do. Just kidding, you might want to learn some trigonometry. Anyway, I will be seeing you guys next Sunday. Sorry for the lateness.